and welcome to The Track. I'm Katie Osborne, and today we are comparing two excellent SUVs, the completely reimagined Acura MDX and the Lexus RX 350L, to see which one you should take home. If you're anything like me, you want to get behind the wheel of something that's fresh and exciting to drive. And the Lexus RX 350L is certainly a bold choice,
with its oversized grille and aggressive creases. Up front, you've got standard LED headlights, and you can opt for a more expensive triple beam version. Either way, they nicely complement the vehicle's sharp edges and body lines. The latest RX 350L sits on 18-inch wheels, but you can always pay extra if you want to go bigger. And if you want a moonroof, that will also cost you.
Now inside the RX 350L, the cabin is modern and nicely arranged. There's a standard 8-inch display, or you can upgrade to the 12.3-inch display like this one. The 8-way power front seats are comfortable, but you'll have to upgrade to get heated seats and memory settings. Three rows do come standard in the RX 350L, but thanks to that sloping roofline and limited space, passengers in that third row should be either kids or smaller adults. And when it comes to safety and driver assistance features, you will find some on the Lexus, but helpful innovations like traffic jam assist and road departure mitigation are not available. The new Acura MDX is absolutely stunning. You'll notice that the SUV has a wider front profile, giving it a more athletic and aggressive stance. From the side, you can also see that the hood is longer and more muscular, while the cabin has been pushed back for a sportier look. And it's now sitting on larger and wider alloy wheels that increases road contact for more connected handling. The powerful new styling begins with the bolder diamond pentagon grille and a sculpted front bumper that wraps into the fog lights. Four-lamp jewel-eye LEDs with new Acura signature chicane daytime running lights flow from the grille to the expansive hood. The main character line then draws your eyes down the body of the SUV and over the strong shoulders to the rear, where you'll again find chicane LED taillights, matching the style up front, while exposed dual exhaust outlets cap off the new look. And just wait till you see the inside. The MDX interior has been dramatically redesigned. It's modern and stylish, beautifully crafted and packed with the latest tech to keep you and your passengers connected. You'll immediately notice how spacious it is inside. Thanks to the wider body, there's more legroom in all three rows and more headroom for front and third row occupants compared to the previous MDX. And it's just gorgeous in here, especially with that available real wood and metal trim. Plus, there's contrast stitching throughout the entire interior. Friends, even the speaker grills are impressive. And impressive doesn't even begin to describe these heated front sports seats. They're incredibly comfortable and can be power adjusted up to 16 ways. They're also available in full grain Milano leather with the option to be ventilated. And of course, you have a beautiful leather wrapped steering wheel with helpful controls at your fingertips, including Amazon Alexa. Hey Alexa, what's the weather like?
Currently, in California City, it's 77 degrees Fahrenheit with mostly cloudy skies.
And because the Acura MDX is a true driver's SUV, there are paddle shifters for manual control. There's also a striking new digital instrument cluster in the MDX that displays everything from speed limit information to driver assistant features. You can choose between different gauge layouts and link your preferred settings to your key. Available head-up display can also project key vehicle information and alerts right onto the lower windshield. And you can't miss the new 12.3-inch HD center display, which is easy to access with Acura's true touchpad interface. Whatever you touch on the touchpad corresponds to the screen, so you can navigate and keep your eyes on the road. The center console is also smartly designed with plenty of useful space for small objects like your smartphone, which, by the way, you can charge wirelessly. You can also use wireless Apple CarPlay and wireless Android Auto integration without plugging your phone in. Now, I've got a question for you. Do you want a great audio system? Well, I've got some good news. In the MDX, you can opt for the ELS Studio 3D Premium audio system with up to 16 speakers throughout the SUV, including in the ceiling, for an incredibly immersive experience. It's almost like being in a music studio. And the immersion continues with the available customizable cabin lighting system with up to 27 different lighting themes based on iconic drives from around the world. And while you're driving, everyone can stay connected in the MDX thanks to mobile Wi-Fi capability. There are also plenty of USB ports and plugs available for charging throughout the SUV, including the third row. And there is a USB-C pop-up port up front. Something else that'll charge everyone up? The new panoramic moonroof. And with cabin control, your passengers can open the moonroof shade with their smartphones, and they can also control music and rear climate settings.
Speaking of the rear, in the MDX, you can choose between second row bench seating, or you can fold down that center seat and enjoy some captain's chairs. Accessing the third row is also easy. Just push a button to easily slide the seats forward or remove the center seat, and now you have an open pass through to the third row, which is perfect if you have car seats secured. And that third row is no penalty box. It has ample headroom and legroom, plus USB ports for passengers on both sides. And get this, you can talk to the rear passengers all the way from the front seat. It's called Cabin Talk, and it's available on select trims. Acura really kicked it up a notch with this new rear cargo area, starting with the available hands-free tailgate access. And when that third row is up, you have more storage space than the previous model, including almost double the underfloor storage. And if you're traveling with wet or dirty items, perhaps a cooler or ski boots, one side of the reversible cargo lid is hard plastic for easy cleanup. You can also adjust the cargo floor to expand capacity when you have bigger, bulkier items like a stroller. Plus, both rows easily fold down to give you over 70 cubic feet of storage space. And when it's time to grab what you need and go, just press a button and walk away. The tailgate closes automatically. Think driving a three-row SUV has to be boring? Friends, think again. The Acura MDX has literally been built for performance on an all-new light truck platform with an ultra-rigid new body structure. The increased rigidity plus a new front double wishbone suspension takes steering feel and cornering grip to the next level. Under the hood is a 3.5-liter V6 that's very smooth and gives you plenty of muscle when you need it. That engine paired with the responsive 10-speed automatic transmission plus those paddle shifters for manual control definitely delivers an exhilarating driving experience. The new MDX also offers available Acura Super Handling all-wheel drive with industry-leading torque vectoring technology. The system distributes power from the front wheels to the back and also to the left and right for incredible handling and control. Whether you opt for front-wheel drive or super handling all-wheel drive, you can always switch through your different drive modes with a turn of a dial. You can even create your own settings and launch your individual drive mode at the push of a button. And let's not forget about safety technology. Acura believes in creating cars and SUVs that can help make the roads safer for everyone. And that's why every MDX comes equipped with AcuraWatch, a suite of safety and driver assistance technologies that includes lane keeping assist, collision mitigation braking with pedestrian detection, road departure mitigation, adaptive cruise control, and more. Plus, additional assistance technologies like blind spot information systems are now standard on all MDX packages. Acura's next generation ACE body structure is incorporated into every MDX for peace of mind on the road. Now on the performance front, the RX 350L has a 3.5 liter V6 engine just like the MDX. And the horsepower is the same, but that's where the similarities end. The Lexus only has an 8-speed transmission versus Acura's smooth-shifting 10-speed. While the RX 350L does offer different driving modes, you can't customize your driving mode like you can with the integrated dynamic system on the MDX. So who's the winner? Well, the RX 350L has that edgy exterior, but it's missing that sporty and sophisticated styling of the MDX, not to mention lacking that spirited driving performance of the Acura. And that third row has far less room than you're gonna get on the MDX. So to me, the winner is clear, the MDX. But check it out for yourself on this chart. Acura MDX is sporty, spacious, and a thrill to drive. It's exquisitely crafted and it's packed with the latest tech and features that you're gonna love. A clear choice to me, but hey, check it out for yourself and make your own decision at Acura.com.